As you can see in this video, I will eat mozzarella cheese with salad. Are you ready? I'm ready. Before that, let me show you how to make this water for mozzarella sticks. All we need is cheese, a knife, and sticks. Cut the cheese into pieces and then pass the sticks into it. After we finish, put it in a low heat. Thank you. that was it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in my next video.